So, are you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah, you getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fuck.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Almost naked, all
where?
Scarred up.
Keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
Joe said they were rippers. A cult over an Iron Butte called Rest in Peace.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
Okay, I get it, Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
It's funny. I used to love it out here. My husband and I would bring the kids every summer, go camping, fishing, stuff like that. You know, get away from the city. You can't do a lot of camping on the east side of Portland, you know? We were out here when everyone we knew started getting sick. The first time.
Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, it is.
I heard it was rippers.
Is that true?
That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was rippers. Look, can we not talk about it?
Oh, okay. Yeah. See ya.
Oh, hey.
You got control.
Hey.
Okay, then. Bye.
What the hell do you want?
I'm just taking a look.
No idea how to fix it? This is gonna take hours. So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's scavenging, you know. Thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. I got it. Give me a sec.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
And that is this we were talking about? It's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with IRB. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I've got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice choice, Marcus. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say. Whatever you say, St. John out.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, riding the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
That's right, I gotta...
burn out the rest of these nests.
Drifters.
My first one. I was at work. Last day, it turned out. Behind the counter.
You, need something, man?
What's up, Manny?
I'll refuel you nice and good. Look me up if you need anything else. I'll be here if you need me.
What do you need? What's going on?
Baring your teeth like, I don't know, a rabid dog or something.
Not buying today.
A college.
What do you need? What? Not enough credits?
You know?
Thanks.
I mean, ever.
I didn't stick around to see what happened to him.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on the cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Something to be taken for, huh?
Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out.
Look, I'm on my way out to separation. Cope says there's a ripper camp.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the rippers were looking for us. We had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Who's that?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out. Man, are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know.
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out. Now.
hungry.
Wanna get low? Huh? Get low!
I lost them.
Should have seen that coming.
Here!
Yeah, not bad.
Cope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
St. John. Copeland to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. That's it.
Thank you.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.